I'd say the number one thing that will affect our industry is the public's perception of what we do and how they turn their perceptions into regulations that affect us. For example, I mean, personally, I love animals. I support animal agriculture in the sense, I mean, I eat all types of meat and eat them regularly. But I would say that on a recent trip to Washington, D.C., we saw members from some different animal activist groups protesting animal agriculture. They had little TV screens kind of strapped on their chest and stomach showing the mistreatment of animals. And looking at it closely, the license plates on the vehicles in the background were, I don't want to throw rocks at another country, but they looked European to me. There was definitely video that was not taken in the United States. But here they're using that as propaganda against things that we do. And so I would say that farmers really need to tell their own story. We need to think past our own farm gate and let the people know in the more urban areas what we do, how we do it safely, how we treat our animals well, how we treat our employees well, and really dispel some myths that I believe some people have about agriculture in the United States. So that would be one thing that I think we need to get the word out on, and is promoting what we do, because what we do is really, in my opinion, a very, very noble industry. I mean, I make my living providing food and fiber for others in this country and others. And in the United States, we have the cheapest, safest, most abundant food supply of any country in the world. We hear about a food safety issue in this country every now and then. And if you were in some other countries, they wouldn't even make the news because they're so common. Yet when we have something every now and then, everybody hears about it because it is so rare.